Okay, ta sama nam sama da ya jatuh sedikit cuci. Ta thari dia la ni, ta nanti sugu sumbat cah di tu. Opsen ki ni be sugu sumbat cah di sama ni sugu sumbat di nalo ni si kasih siap cuci saya. Ani kunci tangguh ni mana ni? Tada nanti bena panjerap re, di nasi ki lopte ni be di capsi ki lopjong re. Ani kolej lopjong, nanti geografi lah. So asasi riba. Oh, di kiri cakap macam jamdut sama ni. Lepasnya tamu ni wan kurang ni. Tanya di kiri tu macam apa kor ta? Tanya di kiri macam apa cahana? An di ni mah jemah di kiri tanya di kiri yang sen le di kiri ta. Oh di kiri, an di ini cakap tamu ni kurang tanya lah tu nak cik cua. Tapi dari dalam 45, kasan nazo ni mah di kasan ni mah di cuk dulu kurang ni. Nazo tanya kari pun cuk dulu le fortification. Fortification lah cukup tu soal. Tapi fortification lah tu sama ni mengisi cahaya. Tapi dia ni mana fortify lah na, ani cahzi le. An zingra swebas, zingra sweba, zingra sweba, zingra lah na tu kau suruh lah. Ani ma sungguh gigi tu, kan kau cuma ni lelang tu lah. Oh, dia lah macam mana le? Fort le, ini na. Fort ni le, ni 45 le na, ni dulu ke zingra dulu di sweba, cikce. Ni berdi settlement le na, macam tu dah pernah sija, wah kemunggal di sija dulu le, Tibetan settlement le dulu. Di mana sih settlement le na sija le kau dah, nesa, dosa cikce kau tu le. Carry on le dulu, dik carry dik lawat ki onji lawat ke umur dah, di ni lawat ki rele ki tu na antar dah kau yang macam tu le. Ni lain tu le na. Carry on lah na, gün tuba, mutuba. Oh, dari sikit mutuba, gün tuba, dari sikit. Intense lah na, shukta. Intense lah na, shukta. Shuk cembu, mana shuk cembu cikar lega dia lah, dikeh. Intense, mana shuk cembu, nyokta shuk cembu macam intense conflict. Ani dari la, conflict lah na, nyokta, cenyok. Oh, dari la, ani nyokta tan, kanyok dari sana, ani la in conflict je. Intense conflict lah na. Nyokra cukup cukup lah wah, nyokra dah, antara yang mau dulu itu dia, orang intense conflict, apa dia ni cek? Separate lah dah, separate lah nanti susu, tadi, mana kena mana pecah ni orang wah, tadi ni kerja cik orang, tadi ni, susu ni lah itu lah, separate, tadi, warehouse lah nanti, tak cina ni mana tu, jangan ada store ni orang, warehouse tu tu sama ni. Tak johan cembur diri kure, misi ki sora cembur diri ki johan jora, sora cembur diri ki johan dah, ni sengsha cembur diri ki johan diri la kalau ni warehouse, ni duty free, an duty si loga ki free si kah kaya umur dah, diri kena yang macam ni betul dah loga cah dulu, duty free la na teh caya la umur dah, teh muka teh, ni cara semua ni diri la, diri kalau ni duty free, kisah pernah, an kena macam main tangan muka tu. Mahan ni leh ni jalan ni orang juga, mahan ni semua ni jalan ni orang, ni gongchung ada, di gongchung ada kerja jenis macam mana, ni kunci jalan ni kalau cek rumah orang, di ke jalan ni kalau duty free goods, jalan ni kalau cek muka ni, cungkai ni leh ini mana duty free goods, ni tetapi na mahan leh yore, mahan ni jalan semua ni leh nampak duty free yore, ni namtan. Cepat di dalam, misi gigi cilok ni, nampu cuma paksa di gigi, nampang di gila ya, duty free goods tu. Oh, di dalam sini kan zat, tak cila lah, cete muka, cila di dalam imbai na, ani duty free goods je. Okay, duty free lah na, tanda kalau orang sana, cete lah orang dah. Yang duty cikgu je, ya na, kan zat nengi kita mai baca, duty, kapan cikgu je dah bayar di gila cete kurang dah, cete di gila duty lah kurang dah, di nengi kita dah macam mana? Oh, tu sih saya dah, tapi kan zat di mana? Tak yang jadi law cinta, law mana cinta? Di kahre 45, settlement, carry on, intense conflict, separate warehouse, duty free. Oh, tu sih ni dah. Tapi kan tu mah kasihan gitu, law tu mah amat dia terus cinta. Okay, dah kasan dia, kasan macam cara siapa na, ani the effort to fortify settlements and carry on profitable trade also led to intense conflict with the local rulers. Yesterday we talked that the European powers from Netherlands, Dutch, from Portugal, Portuguese, from France, French, and British from Britain. These four powers, they were willing to trade in India and they want to earn the maximum profits in their trade. But in the side, they also cause a lot of conflicts among themselves and with the local rulers, local people. They were in conflict not just among themselves but even with the local rulers. They are creating lots of conflicts in their trade. The company therefore found it difficult to separate trade from politics. Now, in the beginning, their intention was to do only trade and earn the profit in their trade. But with time, they understood that it is not just enough to have a trade only. Now they're mixing up trade plus politics. At the beginning, they only wanted to trade. After seeing the conflicts with other European powers and local rulers, now they saw that they have to engage in the politics. Without being in the politics, they couldn't earn much profit and they couldn't do the trade properly. Now they started engaging in the politics. Let us now see how this happened. Now the British, the companies, they have to engage in the politics. How did this situation arise? Trade now. Politics ni de kharchin ta nyam do trade attention ta ngo ge ta ngo ge cha re ta ding az da di ni paragraph ani topic ni wa ni da East India Company begins trade in Bengal. Ta ho ge the Portuguese, they started trade center in Goa, the trade center su so wa. Ta British East India Company, Britain, England, they started their trade center in Kolkata. Thengsang tu chula Kolkata lu ro moma tu chula ta khagar da ming khagar chan din ma li ta nga zo Bengal lu go chu ro. The first English factory was set up on the banks of river Hooghly in 1651. This was the base from which the company traders known as the factors operated. The factory had a warehouse where goods for export were stored and it had offices where company officials sat. As trade expanded, the company persuaded merchants and traders to come and settle near the factory. By 1696, it began building a fort around the settlements. Two years later, it bribed Mughal officials into giving the company zamindari rights over three villages. One of these was Kanikata, which later grew into the city of the Calcutta, or Kolkata as it is known today. It also persuaded the Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb to issue a firman granting the company a right to trade duty free.
Hai na dina wo di paragraph do dina kran thong wai na dis ni es ra farman na sta tsik do farman na khala wor sana
it's an order, it's a degree from the Mughal Emperor lana khasa yanja chhu sarwa yanja chinda yaga na la khachi gi atop shu cheshu chik ta thama thama de wala su cha de wala Mughal Emperor ta dingwa na khachi gi rimba mangbu yorda rimba mangbu chung ta top cheshu ro di Mughal cha re Mughal gebu ta da pena Mughal gebu na kera chhu chi bai na ani di do Akbar do Akbar gi ani Delhi la mangbu cheshu do dine shi Shah Jahan gi Taj Mahal do ani Delhi Nangula, Red Fort, Lal Killa. Oh, dikhe chasan ta mangu pa te Mughal ki te jama nangula jubju mangu yure. Ta Mughal ki nangula kebu ki dikzu nangula chi khare varsa na cheta shtam dir ta. Manzu phebe nangula cheta dir re. An kachap chit dir ne re. Oh, di tangu samane, they issue it with a farman. konjuk order dedi kalı orsanın bing kartarı farmın konjuk order şurada gibi ki kaçar dedi konjuk kalı orı farmın taşırdı. This farmın it's a degree from the Mughal emperor that the such and such person who received this farmın have a special privileges mixegi toptan çıktı orada di farmın dinamla di kaçar dedi sular aslında kol mixegi toptan çık kola çayancıra göre. And British, they got this farman for their duty-free trading. Kya naalala Mughal ki, ani East India Company na gharat tersna, the time ogai ki, chong chong chik yap chui ki, dinre chik farman kachap chik khonzo la tebe reyler. Ta di Mughal Emperor gitte suna, pe mese chumbu chadu. That time, almost all over India, all of India, almost all of India under the were under the Mughal Emperor. Kya naalala ta şu çubuğu şu çadır Mughal ki Mughal ki kaçap çıyorsun peşe peşe da kolu mikse diye çadır pe çubuğu rahat olur. And the East India Company they got this farman stating that the company had the special privilege of duty free. Duty free ki mikse ki yani toptan çık konu da intrabar reyler da ondur da da di paragraf nalı çoğu dini da nazı gartan varsın da the company they started their trade center at Kolkata. Kolkata namlada konsey trade center so they started their warehouse warehouse again kalazo zohan chimbu soda chimbu dedegi zohan sonsha chimbu dedegi zohan konsey zohanji tuta zohanji kalgalo sharda company official said the trades expanded the company persuaded merchants ta konsey kharchir sana zohan chimbu shurso ani zohan di eta river hugli lashto ata pena kalgata jogen jura kalgata la zu pena Dükşü çubuğu şuş tomu duva. Di dükşü di karı sana hani Hugli River lerde di dükşü di mingla. Ta di ki thala di konjo karısı re hani zohan çubuğu şuş tu. And the company they started asking the merchants, the traders. The company bana ki da zohan çubuğu şuş tu soruş tu ruva. And now they insisted, they persuaded the merchants to set up their trade center near the warehouse. And konjo karı re somba di gelada nazu gidi warehouse, godam. Nazo pekende godam da hindi ki godam da godam da namo digi chila ni Quran zeki songsha digi goche shosul ne songpa bongo shiu chi gozu da ichila song gya yegi tungen digi shaya gozu re ani dine pa gharchi gorda ta warehouse ne pa England na tang goye ki chala digi di ani sochi le wa an son pa tang yaga na England ne chule shi ki chala digi di an song gya yegi bo an sora chule digi bo dige shi gozu ki song chi gozu re es In 1696, it began building a fort around the settlements. The company ghar chir sana, ani khunzo yuta fort lana khatengi anna soa. Ani zingra, de zong dindagi sungyo gichedu, kangpa chungu dindagi langudwa. Hindi kiyana kila lir, tata ro. Hindi kiyana kila lir da. Mazo tanda pena, dili ki lal kila lir duwa. Lal kila lir fort lir da. Zingra chidu suyo ro di, gebu ki gehan dini marwa. Lal kila lir duwa. İnci ki namla Red Fort lir duwa. Tata pena lal kila dila pena yaga ki 26 January ki maa zeytiyon saç duwa. Maa zon gildi lir lega rutiyon mora dro chigi duwa. Ondi dir lal kila lir duwa. De lal kila lir duwa samane dir da zingra lir da. Fort lir da fort. Di gehan dini marwa. Gebu desa ta lumbu ki çoğunu çoğsa dini marwa. Di karisina sungyo gichi du. Zingra chidi söyşe yoruwa. De la inci ki namla fort lir re. Fort. Fort çe, fort di lega di çazi kalı tuyuna fortify çe. Ani da pöke namlada hancı dili duruwa, zingra çe. Zon karı, kar kaşı, kar duruş lego du kanşta, de kandişina. Ondi çe, okey, da warehouse di sasuwa. And the English, they started fortifying their villages, their settlements. Koran zuki, zuguşa güdela, ani dedeki zingra dili söğe gozu var, eyler. 2 years later, it bribed Mughal officials into giving company zamindari rights over their villages. The inchi ki garchile they starting giving bribe. Bribe lana how gura kyan? Bribe lana dirda. Kongye. Anzu ki koksa ting duwa. Koksa chito, koksa. Koksa kongye teba. Sula kusimise nyamba dirite, legu neje diga nyamba dirite and they started acquiring zamindari rights over 3 villages. İnci ki, dava ki, Mughal ki neje diga da nyamba te, koksa te.
Di kongsa tene, they acquired three villages, zamindari rights. Chongsep sum ki, ani sache duwe gi, dinde gi chokchen dinde chik, an kongso, ani lubu dinde la pesha te che nyobar, e la la, hosa. De dena doa, kongye, bribe lana, a kongye teba. Into giving company zamindari rights over three villages. One of these was Calcutta. Ta dina wo de, chongsep sum ki, kongso dira aswa. Ani zamindari rights. Chongsep sum ki zamindari rights rana. Ta chongsep sum na wo de, ta tarike san chip kera chiri chadda. Na ngomo duzo na parla du Calcutta as. Calcutta. Ta mindi min cha du da. Min cha du du khadi gade cha ge cha ge na zo Calcutta. Anja ta tarike san Calcutta ni sile doa. Min na wo de kara dina chongsep chip de kara cha de. Calcutta. Ta tarike san zo the West Bengal ki gesa chi shir do Calcutta di Calcutta de ta ma min dir da kal ta inji gi ta thong ne lo ko khon zo su jor da ma di pa chong se chi ju chi ma jo ma ro khon zo gi ta di ga chong sha gi gi chi chi ni gesa chi mu cha okay which now grew into the city of the Calcutta and as it is known today it also persuaded now ta mughal ki gebu bang ti ne ro mughal ki gebu bang ti ne sa ma ne ta mughal ki gebu mangnu yu chung war le te tok chi shi ru chi tok chi shi thama de ru ro tok chi shi thama de da Aurangzeb tok chi shi thama de Aurangzeb la de da Aurangzeb la na Aurangzeb gi lu gi chi shen la da Aurangzeb gi kora gi pa wa bin kare sha da sha da Kuran bağı mıydı karı Şahcan var. Şahcan ki karı söyle Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal. Kuran ki Taj Mahal söyle. Ta düz o de. Aurangzeb de. Aurangzeb ki baba söyle Şahcan. Şahcan ki karı söyle Taj Mahal. Ta Aurangzeb de mağın gibi rükü mağın teyir ödü sanırı. O sos yor da kaşı kaşı kaşı çoğuru. Mağın çeyi karısına they were just a puppet gebus mingji mare ta shu jue ye din mare ta kora top chu shu de Aurangzeb di Aurangzeb ki ta mangbu cheje mangbu sha ta shamje mangbu shu re cheje chu bu din mangbu sha re ta kora top chu mu shu re during his time ta ko shamje kar shu sa na during his time he gave lots of privileges to the British and that finally led to the British conquering all over India. That could you mix it China mongus ta aura. The China mongus ta the China dige chikal chiksa chikal chiksa to the same and consumption they inch to chum chade and they started conquering India. And jaga ki India ka sa wang du ko su ra. During his time the British and the European powers they started their invasion in India. By trade or by military. Tamin chong ina dra ma ina dra and kadi kadi ko ba ko su ra. Onde Aurangzeb ban go chuk ta Aurangzeb ki khatre shta Aurangzeb the Mughal emperor Aurangzeb he issued a farman then gal la sa farman and kala ore Mughal gebu ki kachap dela farman na urda Aurangzeb he issued a farman stating that the British East India Company will have a special privileges of duty free koi di farman dena kala arsana East India Company la ani mixe ki kare ani che songjeo samne take chaya yes only for orange bitta the company tried to continuously to impress for more concession but the concession manipulate concession ana na chaya da chaya che manipulate na chunye shamba che aya na ni yuchu o ti di kashi ni ti ba yuchu ti ba ta ka chen ji de bo chunye shamba ha man na ge de na man na che da chunye yuchu on dedi bakalım manipulate dedi da ha inci di kalbe sana Rizwan, Tirta, they can show concession. They can manipulate. Concession is a chaya. Mix it with chaya. A chaya. That is the sunny in the raw. That is the man who is passing it. That is the man who is passing it. That is the man who is passing it. That is the man who is passing it. That is the man who is passing it. That is the man who is passing it. That is the man 이게 집 빠르게 내마다 수술하는 게 모바일로 짜핑 겹치 아니 직주 수 있는 곳이야 직주 신발이 뺐다치 나도 땅 많이 와 고비 쉬지 나도 땅 많이 내 땅에 내가 사람 보래 결혼하는 이제 지금 고디오인비 인도 인도 치도 거울에 인디 빙 말아 결혼하는 빙 말아 나도 다 같이 수술 할 근데 수술하는 게 뒤치 직주 수술하는 게 뒤치 아니 직 니게라 직주 수요 얘 직하셨죠 나 찍하셨죠? 찍 concession 다 manipulate니까 쇠투는 약쇠래 찍디 찍도 쇠야 또 스카디 열성도 이네 결혼도 쇠투는 약쇠라 니가 됐어요. 나 결혼도 빼자다 주차 너무 내기 그래 타대 너무 내기 그래 안 타대 이 찍도 쇠야 인지나 separate 이 찍도 쇠야 아니 bribe 나 결혼 어디 꼭사 꼭니 내기 유라 꼭사다 까랍신들을 꼭 너무 시기로 다 시기에 나한테 결혼 이제 내 직도 있어야 돼. 어, 니 직도 레일에 쇠를 치는 건 땅쇼라.